When we use MATLAB, we generally work with MATLAB scripts that contain multiple sequential lines of MATLAB commands and function calls. In today's video, we will learn how to create an executable notebook using live scripts in MATLAB. To open any MATLAB script as live script, right-click on the MATLAB script and click on Open as Live Script. Here we can write MATLAB code with formatted text, equations, images, to create an interactive narrative and tell a story with the computations. In this video, we will look at the story of estimating the power output from a typical solar panel installation. We can see here that we can insert different kinds of UI controls like numeric sliders, drop-down, checkboxes. Here we have used edit field to enter the location of the place where a solar panel is to be located. The present value is for Boston. Let's just change this to, say, Tokyo. Along with this, we can select which section of the code we want to run when this value is changed. Also, we can see here that we can create equations using LaTeX or built-in equation editor using the various symbols and various functions that are there in the built-in equation editor. Again, we can add images that will help us convey our story better. Here we've explained what each of the angles that are used in the further calculations mean. To visualize the live script better, we have various view options. Presently, we'll use the hide code view, which, as the name suggests, hides the MATLAB code. As we scroll down the live script, we see that we have a plot to visually see the performance of the solar panel at various times of the day. This plot will change depending on the values used during the calculation. For example, let's try to change the selected month from January to October. We see how the values change in the plot. We can also change the date and the year using the sliders. For a comfortable view in the next calculation, we'll change the view to output on the right. Now, what if we need to add grids to the plot that we have? Generally, we would go in the MATLAB code and write the command grid on to enable the grids on the figure, but things become much more easier for us in live script. All we need to do is click on the figure and click on grid on. We see that the grids appear and there's an option where we can either copy or directly update the code. You see that the code directly appears here. We can select if we want to remove the grid, if we want X grid, Y grid, and you see that the corresponding code changes. We can zoom, pan, and add data cursor. You can also export the figure, which is what we commonly do. But what if we can generate a report-like document directly from the live script? All we have to do is go to View, click on Hide Code, Save, Export to PDF. Save the PDF file. And we have the documentation for our story without any code as a PDF file. To see more examples, you can go to the live script gallery where we have some examples created by the members of the MATLAB community. And if you have any cool examples, please feel free to share them on MATLAB File Exchange.